the day would be when you blog, make sure you have a point of view. That is, don't just start writing and rambling like I'm doing right now. Have a point of view, know what your topic is, and try to stay on it as much as possible. Not totally, but as much as possible.